Hey guys, Led here. Today we're cooking rack of lamb on the Pit Boss. I'm going to take you inside, show you what I put on it, and then we'll get out here and stick it on the Pit Boss. Stay tuned. Alright guys, here is the marinade I'm putting on these on this lamb. I got raw honey, unfiltered, mustard, some olive oil. I got garlic powder, nature seasoning, black pepper, thyme, rosemary. And then I've got an Italian grinder that I'm going to add also. So equal parts of the honey, the mustard, and the olive oil, maybe a couple tablespoons, roughly. Doing all this first. Get them all mixed together so they can get happy. I'm not measuring these, all the dry ingredients. I'm just gonna just like cover the top nicely with each one. Alright, I'm going to mix these up. Let them get good and happy while I pull out the rack of lamb and get them prepared. Smells good. Alright, here's one of the racks of lamb. I've got two racks. These things are not exactly cheap. This was $16. I think the other one was $16 or $17, but some of them are $30, depending on where you get them at. So the price wasn't terrible, but still not really cheap. All right, guys, here's both racks that we're going to be cooking today. There's 8 bones in each one. It'll be 8 little small racks of lamb on each one. So what we're going to do is we're going to pull the silver skin off. I don't think you necessarily have to, but we are anyhow. Alright, so the silver skin is off. Now I'm going to take my marinade that I've made up. I'm going to take a brush. I'm going to slather it on. I've got the grill outside cooking potatoes right now, sweet potatoes. So we're going to give them about 30 minutes head start while these sit here and just get happy. Man, that smells good. I'm gonna flip them over to the other side. The other side's got a nice little fat cap on it, but it's not super thick. We're not gonna trim it, we're gonna leave it just like it is, I believe. Smell this marinade. I feel like I can just drink it. It smells so good.
All right, we'll let this sit for about 30 minutes or so. Then we'll take it out and put it on the pit boss. Stay tuned.
All right, guys, the grill's up to temp. I've got potatoes on there. Sweet potatoes cooking already. They've been on for a good half hour. Getting my probes here. We're gonna take these lamb to about 129 degrees, 130 degrees. I'm gonna start them fat cap down. Get this in there. Oh yeah. Come on, baby. Oh yeah. We'll go and open the lid. Woo. I'm gonna put this rack on. Then I'll put the probe in the other rack. Fat cap down. Alright, I'm going to burn them just like that for about 15 minutes, and then we're going to flip them. Alright guys, I'm about to flip them over. Ooh, got the crust on that one. Oh man, serious crust on that one. They're looking good. All right, the temperatures are sitting at about 104. And I'm taking them to about 129, so shouldn't be much longer. Stay tuned. All right, guys, we're at about 129 with this rack of lamb. I'm gonna pull both racks off, set them on the tray, cover them up, take them in, let them rest for a few minutes. And then once I get them cut up and on my plate, I'll show you what I'm working with. Stay tuned. All right, guys, here's what I'm working with. Now for the taste test. All right, guys, here you go. It's medium rare. It's actually rare, for sure. That lamb rivals filet mignon, for sure. Just as good as any filet mignon I've ever had. So, guys, any comments, questions about my video, please put down below. And if you haven't, subscribe if you could. Let out.